And now we will demonstrate our gentleman's part of our bolero basic. Gentlemen, the rhythm for the bolero will be slow, quick, quick. Gentlemen, let's do a big step to the left for our slow. Good, let's try just that much again. So guys, extend your foot to the side, staying down, get your weight over that foot, and then come up. All of that will be done on slow. So it's best to say, slow. Okay, now you're going to do something that we call a progressive rock step back on the right foot. Here's what a progressive rock step is. Generally a rock step is a step forward or backward, side to side, rock, and then you replace the foot. However, on here, you're going to step back, and then you're going to extend it forward a little bit bigger than where you just, well, bigger than instead of replacing the foot. So, let's try that again. We have a big slow, followed by a progressive rock step starting backwards on the right foot. Slow, quick, quick. Okay, that was the first half of your bolero basic. Let's try that again. Feet together, left foot free. Lower first and extend your left foot to the side. Transfer weight while staying down and then come up and bring the foot in. All of that is slow. Small step back, your feet almost touching, toe to heel for quick. And then lower and extend and drift your left foot forward and push your weight onto it for quick. All right, let's try that one more time. Slow, quick, quick. All right, from here, we're going to do the other half, which will be us extending our foot, our right foot to the side for the next slow and then quick, quick. So we have, while staying down, extending to the side, we transfer our weight slow. All of that was slow. Now, let's do a forward progressive rock step, going forward on our left foot for quick, and then extend the leg back and do our next quick. Again, that is a progressive rock step. So let me show you just that half after we took our big side step to the right, doing the second half of our basic, gentlemen, for slow. Take a small step forward, almost heel to toe, touching for quick. Once I get the weight on there, I extend my right foot back and transfer my weight for the next quick. So done fast, it will look like slow, quick, quick. Okay? All right, let's try that other half going to the side, and then we'll try it from a few different angles. So we have slow, quick, quick. Now the left half, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick. Quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, and side. Back, slip forward, side, forward, slide back, side, back, slide forward, side, forward, slide back. That would be the gentleman's part of your bolero basic.